Rumour went around schools. I want to hear it from four girls I'm checking out for. Did this ever happen at schools either you went to or knew of?